Knockoffs, also known as bootlegs, are often so strange they're actually amazing. Today, we're showing you some of the most hilarious knockoffs from countries like Germany, Japan, China, Canada, and more. Wait until you see the one we're actually more excited to play with than the real thing. If you love videos like this, we have a surprise for you, so make sure you stick around until the end. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the things. Now, let's get to the video. Troll Fighter. This appears to be a German toy, although we have absolutely no idea what it's supposed to represent. Everyone knows the troll dolls, who actually turned out to be some of the most popular old-school toys ever. We've seen animated TV shows and movies, but we've never ever seen something called a troll fighter. These things look absolutely scary, and the toy probably took a lot more effort to make than the regular troll doll. Just check out all that equipment. Seems like the troll dolls grew up and went to the gym quite a lot while they were in Germany. Special Man. This appears to be a Chinese bootleg toy, and it's definitely one of the most hilarious knockoffs we have ever seen. Superman is indeed special, but Special Man doesn't have the same kind of ring to it as Superman, right? We really wonder if this Special Man is able to do the exact same things as Superman, or are his superpowers more intense also? To be completely fair, regular Superman toys generally look exactly the same and don't come with a lot of other items inside the box, so if it wasn't for the name, they could have easily fooled us. Well played, China. Well played. Game Child. Okay, we're kind of personally offended by this one. As huge gamers, we can't believe this exists. If you didn't know, we have a gaming channel, so stay tuned until the end to see where you can find it. The origin of Game Child is basically unknown, and no one really knows who developed this silly toy. Maybe it was just a gender response to the word boy, because as we all know, there are plenty of girls that played with Game Boy too. You can get only 3 games with Game Child, and none of them unfortunately include Pokemon. Amicable Herculean. Ninja Turtle fans are probably outraged with this one, and we can't really blame them. Sometimes bootleg toys come with the most hilarious names ever, but we're just not really down with the Amicable Herculean. And we have so many questions about it. This toy was made in China, and we really hope there aren't children out there who actually think that that's the name for Ninja Turtles. Friendly Herculean just doesn't sound anywhere near as cool as a Ninja Turtle. Plus, they clearly have human hands, so how does this work? Sorry, China. Amicable Herculean gets a no from us. Pokemon, we think. We've seen plenty of Pokemon knockoffs out there, but this one really takes the cake. This appears to be a dartboard. And while Pokemon fans can definitely recognize their favorite characters, pay close attention to their faces. Pikachu is also the Tweety Bird, and Ash looks like he's a bear for some reason. We have no idea where this comes from, but we hope that whoever grew up with this toy didn't think this was what Pokemon actually looks like. Sorry, kid, your childhood definitely wasn't the same. The best part about this is that it's not even called Pokemon. It's Pako Man. We love innovative bootleg toys. Titanic Legend. In a world where gaming toys are pretty popular, you know you'll end up getting plenty of knockoffs. We have no idea why someone else would want to play the Titanic game, because the goal of it's definitely not to survive. But here it is, a strange Titanic game on an even stranger device. We couldn't find a lot of information on where this toy comes from, and strangely enough, based on the main character's strange look, we don't even think it's from China or Japan. Plus, did you notice that Jack and Rose look totally different on the packaging than they do on the actual toy? Thomas the Transformer. Thomas the Tank Engine was a part of a lot of our childhoods, but we bet none of you remember seeing him this buff. It looks like someone wanted to take Thomas to a new level and develop Thomas the Transformer. Strangely enough, we're totally digging this knockoff toy, although we're not sure the original makers of the show would actually agree. Based on the back photo, our guess is this Thomas comes from Japan. We really want this toy though. It looks awesome. Shark Norris. Someone's really excited when Shark Week comes on, and they're definitely a huge fan of Chuck Norris. So naturally, this combination probably seemed totally normal to them, even though it's probably scary and unnecessary for everyone else. This toy was made in Germany, where it seems like they're huge fans of Chuck Norris. Or in this case, Shark Norris. The company calls themselves Indie Resin Toy Makers, and they actually have quite a few other bootleg toys that look like Shark Norris. We have no idea how well they sell, but hey, these look totally fun. Sailor Moon, sort of. Manga toys are super popular, but just sometimes people like to make sure they can also identify with them in other countries. So what you might know as Sailor Moon, someone somewhere else knows as Shirley Moore, the beauty soldier. It's nowhere near as exciting as the actual Sailor Moon, even though it's clear that what it's supposed to represent on the picture. This toy was found in Canada, and we hope it didn't stay there for long because even Canadians deserve to know who the real Sailor Moon actually is. God Jesus. Our absolute favorite from the bootleg and knockoff toys is the God Jesus. This was a Japanese response to the Magic 8-Ball, and it definitely proved to be popular. The God Jesus was way ahead of its time, as the toy was actually made and distributed in the 80s. To make us even more jealous, the toy wasn't allowed to be distributed anywhere else but Japan. So only one country got to experience this amazing Magic 8-Ball knockoff, and that's definitely not fair. And that's all for our video. If you love videos like this, you should check out a video on our sister channel, The Richest, called 10 Weird School Rules from Other Countries. We're sure you've never heard some of these rules before. Did you know cartwheels are banned in some Canadian schools? And guess what? Students in Japan have to scrub the classroom floors. We also have a whole country series on our channels, The Gamer, The Taco, and Screen Rant. If you enjoy finding out things about strange games, Disney characters, and movie adaptations, be sure to check it out. Thanks for watching. See you next time.